I think this is the highest the car has ever been off the ground.
It's like picking hamburgers.
Bye bye, old tire. Now I can see what the underneath looks like. Our spare up there, it looks so pathetic. The scrawny little.
Oh, they're really That'll be the next one I need to replace there, look.
Yep, I'm looking.
That one, that one's nice.
Stupid alignment.
I'd ask him how much alignment was, but
it says right there, $50. Maybe when we're back home.
Yeah, I think it's like 30 or 40.